most important parts of the Abbotts competition is the contest. We have a competition which allows people to come from all over the country and compete. And the winner of that competition often goes on to great things. Some of you may recognize names like Matt King, Lance Burton, Franz Harare, all winners here at the Abbotts Convention. One of the interesting stories to me is a young man about 20 years ago, or 30 years ago, by the name of David Kotkin, came here and competed, and he lost. Now, you might think that would be devastating, but David kind of regrouped, learned his act a little better, and changed his name. And last year, according to the Forbes magazine, David Copperfield made $55 million. So the Abbotts competition is a pretty big deal.